Right, so what representations did you make about that?
Like I said, the fact that I was ill, there was a few months that I was definitely ill, which I did notify the child maintenance service.
When he was ill, they changed it and they took £5 a week out of his benefits.
How long has it been since you saw your child?
7 years. And that's due to the fact of the things that have gone on in them 7 years. The reason why I haven't been in contact